you have to fly somewhere, many of you use the Sunport, maybe even Santa Fe or El Paso's airport, but what about flying to space? If you want to soar above Earth, people from all over the world will have to come to New Mexico to do it. Action 7 reporter Justin Matthews shows us why.
We've told you a lot about rockets and satellites being launched from Spaceport America in southern New Mexico, but pretty soon it is going to be the world's very first commercial spaceport, meaning you'll be able to get on one of these and fly it to space.
View is incredible.
It looks like a scene from Star Wars or Star Trek.
Spaceship Unity, welcome to space.
But this is the real deal. Virgin Galactic blasting off into space, and you can be on it without having to be an astronaut.
How cool is this?
Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham joined by Virgin's owner, Sir Richard Branson, and Senator Tom Udall to announce Virgin Galactic moving its operations from California's Mojave Desert to Spaceport America.
This more than puts us on the map. I think this is important to humanity.
Beth Moses is Virgin Galactic's chief astronaut instructor. She was on this flight back in February, and she walked us through her incredible experience on board. This four-engine aircraft takes the spaceship in the middle up to about 55,000 feet. Then it releases.
Release, release, release.
And I will say release is like a free-fall ride at an amusement park, except it keeps going.
Fire, fire.
Then she says the rocket motor ignites and the ship shoots towards space.
I will say pictures do not do the view from space justice. It is so crisp, so sharp. I will be able to see it forever. I want everyone in the world to see it.
A cosmic milestone happening right here in the Land of Enchantment.
If you are able to reach really deep into your pockets, you'll be able to fly Virgin Galactic into space within the next year. Reporting in Santa Fe, Justin Matthews, KOAT, Action 7 News.
100 Virgin Galactic employees are being relocated from California to New Mexico. Branson says more jobs will come as operations progress.